the development process of Vietnam become more and more complicated and more and more comprehensive. So we need a comprehensive point of view on the, every specific area that we want to address.
Với mục tiêu hướng đến sự phát triển bền vững, Liên Hợp Quốc đã kêu gọi sự cải tiến dữ liệu. Việt Nam cùng UNU-WIDER, Viện Nghiên cứu Kinh tế Phát triển Thế giới thuộc Đại học Liên Hiệp Quốc và các thành viên đã thiết lập biểu đồ dữ liệu về sự phát triển nhanh chóng của các quốc gia. Lượt bài video tại đây sẽ chia sẻ một số bài học đã được rút ra.
After we have data, before that researchers in Vietnam could hardly have data reliable or better evidence base for our researchers. But when we have researches like this, we could have a better evidence base for our arguments or our recommendations for policies in Vietnam. If we want to recommend something or to comment even on some development in Vietnam, we need the evidence base. For that, we need better arguments. I would suggest that We have more consultation or reading more or other researches in Vietnam in order to make comparison between them and continue to focus on the key areas that the researchers so far focus in, because these are really the differentiation between our researchers and other researchers. We have a very strong point in this. But we need also to consult others to have a more comprehensive picture on Vietnam. Researchers are important for policymakers, and policymakers can use these researchers as very important base or evidence base for them in order to introduce better policies. Does not necessarily that researchers always work based on the need of policymakers. I would prefer researchers based on the need of the society, of the development process, in order to help policymakers to understand better on the need of development.